Hello YouTube, it's me, TCA118. First video in a while, I must admit. Today, we're going to look at the new motor. 1972 on the K-Reg MG Midget 1275 A-Series in bronze yellow. Just there in the garage. I collected it on Monday, it's now Thursday. Sat Tuesday and Wednesday. Haven't started it yet, so I thought we'd go out and do a cold start video for you. Okie doke, there we go. Oh, it's a tight squeeze getting in and out. Must admit. Find the right cube to start. Bear with me. It's the dog barking. I like being left alone. There you go, keys in. Pull the choke out. Right. Find the right pedals. It's all very new to me at the minute, so. Give it a crank, see what it sounds like. Ignition light comes up the way it should. Battery's a bit low, I think, at the minute. There she goes. Idle away sweet as a nut with no choke as well. Things are running a bit rich at the minute, to be honest. It's tingling all over the place. The charge light's coming on. Idle's a bit low. No more than that. 60,000 miles on the clock. Oil pressure's good. 4-speed manual. Nice car. MG. There you go. It's a good tune. I think the choke cable's sticking in it a bit. The throttle isn't quite as good as it should be, but needs a bit of a tune. No more than that. Yeah, the battery's low. Definitely needs a good charge. And there you go. Third attempt it started on, not too bad. Anyway, I'll let you guys go. Remember, like, comment, subscribe and share for many more videos on this car. Plenty of projects coming up we need to do, like I say. Charge the battery, tune the carburetor. You'll be first to see it on this channel. Speak to you soon, guys. Bye-bye.